That did it. Congratulations. Now, Barbara, do it again, and you'll win this.
A new car! A Ford Escort L two-door hatchback with front-wheel drive, four-cylinder engine, reclining high bucket seats, inside day-night mirror, dual-fold rear bench seat, and all the other standard equipment plus California emission and air conditioning. Bob?
Draw a card from the special deck. Let's find out how close you have to come to the retail price of the car without going over to win it. Draw a card. She has to come within $800. Not bad. That's pretty good. You can do that. Now, I'm going to start you off with $2,000 as your opening bid. $2,000. Now, we can increase that as you draw from this deck. Face cards and tens are $1,000. The other cards are the number on the card and hundreds of dollars. Draw. And you have a five, so your bid now is $2,500. You see? You have to come within $800 without going over. Go ahead. You quit when you want to. Now, that's an ace. That's wild. You can make that any amount you want. You can try right now to win this car. If you think you know the price of the car, you can tell me right now that you want this ace to be anything you want within $800 and you win the car. Or you can save it and use it later.
Save it?
You're going to save it. Okay, go ahead. She has a four. Your bid is $2,900. All right. You have a five. Your bid is $3,400. You have to come within $800 without going over, and you still have the ace when you wish to use it. That's $1,000. $4,400 is your bid now, Barbara. And $600 more, please, makes it $5,000 even. Now you can use this ace anytime you want to make it any amount you want.
Use the ace? No, he says no. I go one more.
All right. That's a nine. $5,900 is your bid now. You have to come within $800 without going over. You're going to use the ace? Okay, how much do you want to make?
How much?
$1,200. $1,200 will make it $7,100. All right, you have to come within $800 without going over. Actual retail price, $6,840. You're over. And I'm sorry, Barbara.
It was fascinating.
Well, it was fun
to
have you. Bye-bye. We'll have the Showcase Showdown, number two, after this.